Hey, this is Teacher Tina from Options for Learning. Today I have a story for you. It's called Jump, Frog, Jump, written by Robert Kalyan and pictures by Byron Barton. Let's see what happened to the frog, okay? Let me see. This is the fly that climbed it out of the water. See the fly in the water? Ooh. This is the frog that was under the fly that climbed out of the water. That's the frog right here. Can you see? That's the fly. How did the frog catch the fly? Let me see how. Jump, frog, jump. See how high he jumped up? Ooh, let's see what happened next. This is the fish that swam after the frog that was under the fly that climbed it out of the water. Remember the fly? How did the frog get away? Let's see, the fish is trying to get the frog. Jump, frog, jump! Let's see. This is the snake that dropped it from the branch and swallowed the fish that swam after the frog that was under the fly that climbed out of the water. How did the frog get away? Let me see. Jump, frog, jump! Look at the snake. Oh my, he's opening his mouth. He's gonna catch the frog. Let's see. This is the turtle that slided into the pond and ate the snake that dropped it from the branch and swallowed the fish that swam after the frog that was under the fly that climbed out of the water. How did the frog get away? He got out. Let's see. Jump, frog, jump! Turtle's coming. Oh no! This is the net that wrapped it around the turtle that slid it into the pond and ate the snake that dropped it from the branch and swallowed the fish that swam after the frog that was under the fly that climbed out of the water. How did the frog get away? He got away from there. Oh no! Jump, frog, jump! Look at, what is next? Did you see? The kids are gonna come and catch the frog, you think so? Let's see. You're right. These are the kids who picked up the net that wrapped it around the turtle, that slid it into the pond and ate the snake that dropped it from a branch, and swallowed the fish that swam after the frog that was under the fly that climbed it out of the water. How did the frog get away? Look at, even the kids try to catch the frog get away. Oh no. Have you tried to catch a frog? Let me see. Jump, frog, jump. Look at those kids. They try to jump high, jump low. They use the net to try to catch it. Look at the froggy. It's jumping all around. Do you think the kids can catch it? Let's see. Oh, it's fun, huh? Oh, look at, this is the basket put over the frog by the kids who picked up the net that wrapped it around the turtle, remember? That slid it into the pond and ate the snake that dropped it from the branch and swallowed the fish that swam after the frog that was under the fly that climbed it out of the water. Look at, they used the net, also called a basket, try to catch it, the frog. Look at, they did it, they did it. You think so? How did the frog get out? I don't know, let's see. You think it's still inside the basket? Oh. Watch out. Is it inside there? Is the frog inside there? I don't know. They're looking at. Jump, frog, jump! Oh no, he did get out. Oh, the little boy let him go, huh? I wonder how fast is the frog can jump, because the boy's trying to catch it. And all the others try to catch it, remember? Oh my goodness, look at the fish tried to eat it. And look at, who's that? Remember the snake too? And also all the boys too? I wonder how did the frog jump away? Do you know how? I hope you guys like the story. The end. See you next time.